Hallo, ik ben Arjan en welkom terug bij Tales from the Borderlands. We gaan een race doen.
Calm down, it's in the bag. If we win this race, we get the case.
If? The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
I won't let anything happen to you, okay? I'm gonna need you in there, and you need to just trust me.
Okay. 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 Let's do this.
See? Now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose. Rev the engines on your life, Mon.
Wait, what do you mean?
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello! Oh, hello!
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa!
I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just being...
Tasty eyeballs! Good for fricassee!
Okay then, just don't lean in.
My doom buggy! Filthy death!
No, you've got this all wrong! We didn't do anything!
If you let him kill me, you'll never get the money.
Oh, yeah, sure I will. Felix can bypass any lock. He'll have your case open faster than this guy can eat your lips.
But he can't defuse the bomb, sync to my biosignature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go!
Roll out the barrel! I'll draw your blood!
Meat Bun is riding the death train!
See? You just gotta speak their language. What the hell is this?
Dying high on a psycho cycle!
You Pandorans are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers drive!
I feel the need. The need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Okay, I'll admit, that looks pretty dangerous.
Life come.
This is fine! We're okay!
And now, maniacs, degenerates, and scum dogs, it's time for what you've been waiting for! The first motorized kill-tacular event of Murder! Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
Send a loader bot!
Oh, Professor Nakayama, you sound different.
Vasquez.
Is that your boss?
You know what, I really don't have time.
Then I'll make this fast. I know about the vault key, John. Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion chatter's missing.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little robot, alright? You bring back the money, and I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor, the respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy Vaughn. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with...
I don't think so. Vaughn's my friend.
Oh, that's just... I gotta tell you, that's just adorable. It just warms the compliment. But I got a feeling you're gonna want to hear what I'm offering first. Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me.
You really did. Cool moves, Reed, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling.
So, get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Savon takes the fall, and the two of us.
Scratch your own nuts.
Really?
Oh, I'll scratch them. I'll scratch them hard. You messed up, Reed. You could have been back home living the good life. Fasten that up for the sake of your little friend. You have fun dying on that poop shoot of a planet where you belong.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to... Come on!
Ah! the guy. No big deal there. Yes, we're even!
Yes, so! Where are you going?
I'm getting the case!
Felix, what's wrong?
Fiona.
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Go, damn it! Go! I'm taking the money. All of it. I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone. Anyone. This is the only way to make you understand.
Felix. Don't do this. We're like family.
We are family, Fiona. That will never change. Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble. Goodbye, Fiona. Fiona, don't. You're not going to shoot me, Fiona. Tell Hyperion they can track their fancy case all they want, but I'm taking the money.
Felix, it's booby-trapped!
Okay. Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
That metal thing is inside your body.
Bossa Nova's dead. I don't think he was lying. Gordas is not here.
Don't sweat it, babe. That's one less bandit lord we have to worry about. There's plenty of time for sweating later, once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
My reward for you is gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordas remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix...
Stop! Okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Their friend Felix tried to take the money for himself. The case exploded, but he got away.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's gonna be $10 million worth
of- You have any better ideas?
You came to Pandora, now you get to live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Okay, what have we here? Laat eerst eventjes de boel scannen. Wat een toestand was dit, zeg. We kunnen niet scannen, we gaan het even oppakken. Een schild.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Stay up there and be careful. The floor is unstable.
Oh yeah, we kind of figured that out.
I think I'm okay.
Good, because it doesn't look like there's a safe way down to help you. So, figure a way out of there.
What's down there?
Okay. Hij heeft wapenonderdelen en oude Atlas meuk. Hier hebben we... Nou, laten we eens even kijken.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, there's like a few weapons and...
Where?
Too dangerous, huh?
Yeah.
some cheese on Pandora.
Vintage, I guess.
Whoa, hey! A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look! It tells time, and it's a calculator. Just give me a math problem.
Is it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but... Oh, man, to the right people. Atlas Tech in mint condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be back.
We better do the same, Reese.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
Okay, daar gaan we dan.
All right. Big money.
That look...
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
Die dingen die passen duidelijk in elkaar. Wij pakken dat kleine ding op. En? De grote.
What is it?
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. So let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity. I'm sure. So, what happened next?
Well...
Goed, dit was wel heel tof zeg. Ongelooflijk. Laten we eens even kijken welke keuzes we hebben gemaakt. We zitten voor wat betreft Fiona voor het grootste deel bij de minderheid. Bij de meerderheid die het cool heeft gehouden. De minderheid heeft Felix gewaarschuwd voor die explosie. Oh, dat verbaast me. En En maar 20% van de spelers die hebben het skelettenmasker gekocht. Misschien hadden ze niet genoeg geld gevonden. En voor wat betreft Reese, 73% heeft tegen de Lodebot verteld dat hij moet maken dat hij wegkomt. Ja, overal zit ik daar bij de meerderheid, behalve bij de laatste. Even kijken, we hebben Sasha vertrouwd, we hebben Vaughn gekozen. En we vallen net bij de onderste helft van de mensen die het machinegeweer en de raket heeft gekozen. En er staat bij: de Lodebot was willing to sacrifice his mechanical life for yours. Ultimately, he either left in peace or in pieces. Nou. Voor nu zit het erop. De volgende keer gaan we dus verder met episode 2. En die heet Atlas Mugged. Ik vind het erg tof tot nu toe. Ik ben benieuwd wat jullie ervan vinden. Laat even weten hieronder. Erg benieuwd naar. En ik zie je heel graag terug bij de volgende episode. Dank voor het kijken. En tot dan. Bye bye.